Bloody hell. Welcome back to another Isaiah's video. Just a few heads up. If you do not like my content or anything I say in it, you're not being forced to watch it. Don't send complaints to YouTube or whoever. Okay? No reason to at all. I'm not forcing you to watch it. If you don't like the content, just leave. But for the people who do, welcome back. We're playing some Fallout. I was supposed to do a Fallout video a long time ago with a friend, but he had, for some reason, he's not on. So I don't know what's going on with him. So this is just going to be a quick show off of the video. To subscribe and leave a thumbs up to this channel. By the way, this is going to be a slash roleplay. I have a nice little reminder. A little thing. If you're being bullied online and you need some help, I have this council and a team that can help you. If you need, go and search up on... Well, look for my username on Xbox Live. Mainline Badge 59. I'll say this one more time. Mainline Badge 59. I am here. I'm waiting. Text me saying SOS. And I will invite you to a party. Immediately. Or if I'm offline. Right when I get online. And I'll ask what's going on. And you explain. And I tell you what I can do. I have an entire team that are ready to take down bullying, and we can even possibly, depends on what my counsel and me agrees on, but if we can even take him offline and make him perm banned. If you need our help, please search out my name and send me an SOS call. Let's get to this. Alright. Just collecting a bunch of crap. Wanna go? Come on. Fight me, coward. Yeah. Coward. Yo, I can't hear it. I'm gonna go down there. Yeah, yeet. Thank you for all the nice comments, you guys. I really appreciate it. I will be doing more Season of Thieves videos. As you guys want. I appreciate all the thumbs up and all the support you guys are giving to this channel. And I'll keep making content as best I can. Oh, the piña, you are dead. Oh, God. No. Let's see here. Ooh. Do-do-do. Da-da-da. If I worked here, I imagined whoever worked here probably had a lot of Karens that came through. Complained. Nah, boy. What is that? It's like, yo, it's someone's camp. Yeah, I'm gonna explore it. I love exploring people's camps. Let me out. Ugh. No smoking. There's not much here. So that's our spot. I like it. I like the camp. Let's see here. Nah, boy, none of this stuff looks good. Oh, look. My mom. What should I keep it in here? Nothing. I remember there is something in here that wants to attack me. No? Okay then. That's the first that thing never wanted to attack me in there. Let's see what's in here. I know it's in here, but it could be different. Wait, there is something different. Take that, what's in here? Nah, I don't grab baby dolls from abandoned places. Is there toilet paper? Cause I surely need toilet paper. It's 2020, people. I need toilet paper. I'm like a god if there's toilet paper. There are no toilet paper at any stores I go to. I just want friends and toilet paper. Hello, thank you. Let's see here. Oh. I actually forgot that this was here. See, I think somebody ransacked this place already. Hello. Gonna take everything that I want. I take that because I could use it. I could screw if I can find a workbench. I can scrap all this stuff and keep moving without having to go back to my camp. Food. I'm sorry. I don't want to have to do this, but I need you. This is going to be a delicious dinner.
What?
Nah, dude. That's not happening today. Sorry, dude, but I'm just going to act like nothing just happened. I did not just see somebody literally get tossed into the trash. Probably an awful breakup, though. To be literally thrown out of your house like that. Alright. Hello. You would pay two. No, I need that. I would give you that. No, I'll give you that. Somewhere close to what's really worth. I'd love to watch someone fall. This place does have a bench here for me. Yay, more money. Okay, let's go ahead and head back. Let's see here, anything good? No, I already checked this place. I haven't checked that yet. No, still nothing. I'm almost to my camp. I can drink something there. Then just hit straight to my camp. Get some new outfit going. That was your worst mistake, sir. That was your worst mistake. Yo, what? I just killed you. There's gonna be more of them coming soon. Yeah. I'm going shopping like usual. There's no toilet paper. Of course not. Oh yeah, I need more oil. Don't need any of that. I wonder if I can scrap plans. That would be interesting. Still can't repair any of these. My weaponry is screwed right now. Let's see here. Oh, they came back with the pot. Look at that, you guys. You just got tons of stuff. Alright, time to cook. Looks like my theory was wrong. If anybody knows how to update a robot, please let me know. If there is a way. Let's see here. No. You know what? I'm going to real fast check something out. If they're getting me some new clothing. There we go. That away. We will be putting this away. Let's see if I can replace those. But it would take to replace them anyways. I'm gonna let you hook up my generator. Where's my generator? I'm going to put my generator. Sorry, buddy. Detected. Okay. Let's see how the. I'm gonna do this. Could do it like that. What? I got an idea. I'll do it like this. This way, we have a little bit more protection. And we are going to do some stuff outside. We're gonna move this to right here. We're gonna move this. And we move that actually. Where is that? What I found those. I am still looking right now. I wish I could give you guys the full screen footage, but I don't have enough clean space to do it right now. Huh. I am gonna put these here just in case I do try to get through this generator. And now I'm going to put protection around here. So in case I do try to get through this, they're gonna get hurt. It should even hurt me. Okay. Where is... Can I even find what I'm looking for? Huh. There we go, should be in here. Here we go. Alright, let's see what the robot does. It's not doing a very good job of finding stuff, is he? Well, let me build some armor and we can go on our next adventure. I gotta get my robots in your orders pretty soon. I'm gonna call him main. I get from mainline to some orders. Alright. Going back out. This time we are searching for scrap to sell. We'll start searching. Well, I'm actually just gonna look around right now since I have enough material over here to look. Don't know what I'm looking for, but I'm looking for scrap. Honestly, I might even move my base. A new location. I have to do that on a private server. Sure if I'm gonna do that now or later. Let's see. Okay, still searching around. I would be role playing with this guy I've been trying to do a video with, and a role play video, but sadly he's not here. I need to get more material to get that set fixed, so I'm out looking right now. If I have to, I might even buy it. Depends on the price, though. Oh, great. Alright, that's one down. I could sell that. Let's use a cooking station. Could sell that. It's a uniform. TTD. Okay, then. Is there anybody's, sometimes people butt their camps near here? Does it look like it? Hello. Let's see what you have here. Nothing good. So I go on my way. I'm going to basically grab whatever I can. Just grab it. That looks wrong. It looks extremely wrong. No. Nothing. I can't. No, those are nothing. It's food. Let's see. I'm gonna keep heading down this way. Hopefully, it brings me something good. Thank you. What? Yeah, no, I'm not gonna question it, just gonna keep moving. Is there anything in here? This looks like a fortress. Need to be careful here. As I take them out, grab a gun. Do I have ammo? You have a tiny bit of ammo. Hopefully it'd be enough. Sell that, since I'm grabbing scrap to sell. I fell. I have to go all the way back up there. Let's do that. At least they know that I'm here. If they know I'm here, then, you know, it's decent. At least they don't have to sneak around anymore. I like it when people know I'm there. I'm not a sneaking type of person. Anybody here wants to, you know, die? Oh yeah, I got told that I'm not supposed to say die on YouTube, so, die. Die, die, and a little bit more of death. It's just to, for all the Karens out there who doesn't like YouTubers having their own content, you know. I'm just gonna say that word probably ticks them off. So you know. Yo, that seems safe. Yeah. Ah, that scared the living crap out of me. Okay. Yeah, I know you're down there. Just calm the hell down just for 5 seconds. I'm coming. Oh, you're the boss. Ow. Come on. You're dead. You're dead. Did you not hear me? I said you're dead, okay? That means just die. Thank you. Okay. See how much stuff I have on me? That's a lot. Sleep on this. Yeah, I can sleep on that, but I'm not going to. It's worth something. Face planted right in the toilet. Seriously, a bad way to go out. Oh, hell, the Isaiah God. You know, I'm gonna do this thing. Everyone who is a part of my YouTube channel, subscribes will be part of the Isaiah God crew. Basically what we do, the Isaiah God don't support people who bully, and we definitely don't support Karens. We decided to take them down. So just me and crew are different. Yeah, a little higher level. Yay! Did I get anything good from that? Yeah, I'm gonna put on my entire armor. need water. This will help. But not by much, that's for sure. I might be holding off on videos for a couple of weeks, so I'm not sure how long this one's gonna be to make up for it. Yo, I can sell now. I probably have to scrap before I sell. If my inventory gets too full of junk. So over here, is this a red rock? Kinda looks like one. Yeah, this one has a trap on it. Yeah, me. I don't know how to disarm this trap. Just the grenade. Let's keep on moving then. Let's see what's over here. This would be the last place I look, and then I'm heading to the cell. Ooh, ammo. Can I take that? No, it looks like I'm full on ammo. Got some caps. Okay. No, I would look over there. Let's see here. has to be wood somewhere. Ooh, more caps. Okay, she doesn't want to talk to me. Alright. I see how it is. Alright, we are here. Hope you guys like my videos. I really do put a lot of effort into my channel. When people support it, it makes me so happy, you can't believe. But, yeah. Let's see here. I will be trying to do Destiny again. I don't know when. I don't know if I'm going to want to. Anything that could be useful to me. Oh, someone's at my store right now. I bought a lot of stuff. There we go, let's see how much time we have. A couple of minutes remaining. I'll make it a little bit longer than usual. take care of these guys like usual. Come on, let's do this. I'm getting a lot of customers right now. Let's see what's going on my base. Keep it on there for a Let's see here, I still don't know. Know what I'm going to end up doing. Upgrade this room a little. Bring this to the storage. Well, it's just gonna be the same as this one. Let's see what we can do about his bed here in a second. Okay, so let's give him a nice looking couch. And we're gonna put this right here. Plans for that. Well, that's the best I can do for him. That's a problem that needs to be fixed. Bitch, you better get out of there. Make sure you're out of there. Sleeping in my bed. right now I can work on what I need to work on. My teammates around. I hope that person's out of there because I'm blocking it now. Do they not see the sign? Do you not see the sign? It says, do not enter. Frustrates me. So I'm actually broken. This used to be my room and so I'm broken too. But this is a friend's room now. Alright, we have a little bit more time, so I will continue what I'm doing here. Go for a jump. Alright, well. Basically drained all my equipment somehow. Hope you guys enjoyed. Peace.